So we've had another delivery from the Corgi Model Club. I wonder which one it is this time. It's a different box this time, this episode. That's a bigger box. Okay. We've got the bubble wrap. Got the rubbishy magazine. Got the authenticity card. We've got the GF5000 Magna Gusta with D. Tomaso chassis. It looks different. Yeah, so what's in the box? That's different. It's a car you have to build yourself. It's a chassis and a body fill. Very good. Looks like an aerial. Well, the chassis is wired into the box. Oh, and there's also a leaflet. It's a background. Like a little background for it, for display. So there it is, Corgi Model Club number 7. Thank you.